Hello, Dull Bedsit Blogger here. Well, I've been studying sort of like vlogs and stuff and thinking about how to get hits. And I've noticed a surefire way to get a hit is to do a makeup tutorial. So, I'm going to do a makeup tutorial. Yeah, I know. You're thinking, how can a beautiful man like that know about makeup? Look, takes ages to look this good. All right, so I'm gonna give you a bit of a tutorial on a, it's a good look, that it's a kind of an everyday look, or it's a versatile look. I'm gonna give you, it's an everyday look, or quite possibly first or third date, any date which is an odd number. Don't wear this look on an even number date, or else you won't get anywhere. Okay, so let's get started.
Private, private.
Right, tied my hair back for this, so you can, I have a nice clean canvas to work with. And a lot of people say stuff like, wash your face or whatever, but no. You don't need to do that, you just layer it on. The more layers, the better. The thicker the veneer, the finer the patina. You know what I'm saying? So anyway, I've got my makeup here. And, a lot of people do talk about spending lots of money on expensive makeup. They're just snobby. That's ridiculous. It's a waste of money. I bought all of this for a fiver from the pound shop. I've got this, which has got a good selection of brushes. This is real London eyeshadow. Important metallic shimmer. And some lip gloss there. And some false eyelashes. So, I'm gonna look gorgeous, I promise you. Right, let's get started. And like I said, don't spend loads of money on makeup. If you're pig ugly, you'll stay pig ugly, but you'll just be wearing expensive makeup. And that's basically all that happens. You know what I mean? So that's good. Foundation, who needs it? Just give your face a rub, alright? Just give it a rub. That'll bring the blood to the surface of the face. Just give it a rub there. Just give it a rub. Yeah, and this is a special one for lips. That's why it's in the shape of a mouth. And that will bring the blood to the surface and, engorges your general area. So I'm going to be concentrating on the eyes because, the eyes are the window of the soul. And this is a lovely Pink Fever 620, one of my favourite colours from me. Okay, here we are. Yeah, this is your friend. This is your weapon. Okay, and of course, we've got two shades here. We've got a lighter and a darker. Depends on what look you're going to go for. If you want to go for kind of like desperate gagging for a boss eye look, put the dark in the middle and the light on the outside. But that's not the look I'm going for. I'm going for something a bit more subtle than that. So I'm going to do a light layer of the light over the top. And remember, you've got to fill the whole of this gap here above your eye. The whole thing needs to be just filled, or else you just look freakish and that, that's not what you want, is it? See, it's looking beautiful already. I'm really loving this. This is definitely makeup for men. You ladies, you couldn't do this. You're not built for it. See, I've seen Jodie Metz do her makeup tutorials and she really shouts at you because you don't need happy with that. It's all natural within us all. So it's good to let the gases out of your body as well. Cover in the comfy. Say that will ruin your makeup as well. Okay, it's not quite, you know. Because I've got quite dark eyes, these light colours take quite a bit of layering up for me. If you're pasty and unhealthy looking, you might be able to kick this off a lot quicker. But you know, I just have to really layer it on. So I've got my dark eyes. But then, you know, that's what I'm ultimately doing, is accentuating my dark eyes. So that's the light layer done. And it's always important to get a different brush to do the dark. You just mess your brushes up. I'm going for this one because it's slightly rubbery. Rubbery. Work from the middle and spread it to the outside. And use natural contours that you've got to help create your draw. See where I'm coming from? It's a beautiful thing. Again, don't be afraid to be asymmetrical with the eyes. Nature is not symmetrical. So don't try and break the rules of nature by being symmetrical. Keep to the laws of nature and be asymmetrical.
Psychologists warn parents the death of Dr. Seuss could be upsetting.
So that's you know, kind of the basic layer on the eyes done. To make it a bit more special, a bit more evening wear. Got this silver shimmer. Which is quality tested, alright? That's not just. So I'm gonna use this one. Oh, it's a beautiful cream, this is gorgeous. And what I'm gonna do across there, just to help the bridge of the nose. People always forget the bridge of the nose. It's what connects our eyes together. So a bit across the bridge of the nose. And I promise you, you wear this to an interview, you'll probably get a job. Look. They'll say, we want to go get it like that. And I hear what you're saying. I know what you're saying. A few fries like that, you don't want to kiss it. Where's the lipstick, motherfucker? It's not the 1970s, you know. It's not the 1970s. No one wears lipstick now. It's all about the moisturising, boosting lip shine. It's like lipstick, but, you know. Start your paint up. A lovely, moist, pink lip. And you know, I'm almost done with this. You know, girls, they spend ages doing makeup. Me, how long does this take? You know, I don't know. Not very long at all. So now, just gotta get my eyelashes on just to finish the look off. This makes it a bit more of an evening look. So, do I get the job?